Class today we will do the calculation given over page number 8, that is to calculate the empirical formula from the given percentages. And what is empirical formula? Empirical formula is the simplest whole number ratio of atoms. Simplest means they cannot be further divided. Okay. Now the question statement is: ascorbic acid, that is vitamin C, it contains 40.92% carbon, 4.58% hydrogen and 54.5% of oxygen by mass. What is the empirical formula of the ascorbic acid? Now you people have been given the percentages of carbon, hydrogen and oxygen. Now we have to calculate the empirical formulas of ascorbic acid, and composition of ascorbic acid is carbon, hydrogen and oxygen. Now start the solution. Before calculating the empirical formula, you have to calculate number of gram atoms of each individual atom given in the question statement. Okay, and the formula is the formula to calculate the number of gram atom is to divide the given percentages with their individual atomic masses. Now in case of number of gram atoms of carbon, the percentage of carbon given over here is 40.92%. You have to divide this percentage with atomic number of carbon, that is 12. Divide this percentage with 12, you will get 3.41 gram atoms. We have find out the number of atoms, gram atoms of carbon. Okay. Now in the next step, calculate the number of gram atoms of hydrogen and then of oxygen. For hydrogen, the percentage of hydrogen given in the question statement is 4.58. Okay, divide 4.58 to atomic mass of hydrogen, that is 1.008. Answer is 4.54 gram atoms. Now calculate the number of gram atoms of oxygen in the same way. The percentage of oxygen given in the question statement is 54.5. Divide this 54.5 by atomic mass of oxygen, that is 16. You will get 3.406 gram atoms. Okay. Now we have calculated the gram atoms of carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen. Now find out the simplest whole number ratio, and that is the simplest ratio. In fact, whole number can fractional values can also be possible. Divide the smallest value. The smallest value among these is 3.406. divide all these three numbers by this smallest value, and we will write the sequence of elements just like given in the question. In the question, carbon is given first, then hydrogen and then oxygen. We will write in the same way. For carbon, the gram atoms of carbon are 3.41. divide this 3.41 with this 3.406, and then next you have to put the ratio. Gram atoms of hydrogen 4.54. divide this 4.54 by this smallest value, that is 3.406 again, and then for oxygen, 3.406 divided by 3.406. okay, you will get 1 over here, and here 1.33. Now this cannot be possible in any formula, because any of the atom cannot be in the fractional value. Atom is the whole number. Okay, number of atoms will be whole number. Now to get whole number, multiply all these three values with specific number to get the whole number. Start from the 1. If we multiply these three values by 1, then we will get again these values. If we multiply these three values by 2, we will get 2 here, 2 here, and 2.66 here. 2.66 is a fractional value. It means we have to move on to the next number. Now multiply these three numbers by 3, we will get here 3 and 3.99 is almost 4. It means we will multiply it by 3. We will get 3.99, or we can write it 4 and then 3. Now we have written in the same way as the elements have written. It means 3 atoms of carbon first, second value, second element, third element. Okay. First element carbon 3, second element hydrogen 4, ऑक्सीजन 3, मीन्स एम्पेरिकल फॉर्मूला ऑफ द कंपाउंड इज C3H4O3. नाउ आई होप दैट होल कैलकुलेशन इज क्लियर टू यू.